two. Good. Left turn tight into the dog. Let's always practice that skill to stop the dog from forging. If they're really pulling and forging a lot, you want to do that. About turn, if the dog pulls out on us, we go the opposite way. And that will stop them. And slow it down, verbal sit.
Sit.
So what I want you to do is tell your dog to stay. Go to the end of your leash and pretend you're picking up a towel. Just pretend. Good. Ah!
Sit.
I can't have them bucking around the house.
Stay.
Good. Now I'm going to go back to my dog. Good job. I'm going to go back to my dog, and I'm going to give them the stance command, even if I put my foot underneath there, to stand them up. Ready? Stand them up.
Stand.
So this is where I put my foot for the stand. I'll show you. Stand and kind of lifting the groin.
And?
And pull forward. Lift the groin and pull forward. You're okay.
Stand.
He's pretty good. Drying them off.
Oh.
Is he like that?
Okay, so try this. Wipe my dog off, so I keep my leash there, and under here I'm going to go stand up and get my towel and wipe my dog.
Stand.
Good. And now I'm going to wipe my dog.
Good.
And release. Okay.
Sit.
Okay. And let's move them. Ready? Forward.